Former Green Bay Packer quarterback Don Majkowski says his Packers Hall of Fame ring has been stolen. The Pro Bowler saying on Twitter today it was swiped from his hotel room in Baltimore. He was inducted into the Packers Hall of Fame in 2005, and he was famously replaced by Brett Favre during the 1992 season.